Hey everyone, episode 2 of Disneyland Adventures. Going to explore some more Disneyland. Going for the 100%, so let's do it. I thought I got to 36%. At least that's 28.
Dang it.
This would be a lot better for me. Come follow me on Twitch, mofo.
I'm not ignoring you.
Can you hear me?
Why, hello!
Mamas! Laramie, a pirate for a picture moment!
The white rabbit wanted to talk to you. It sounded urgent, but then...
Can you hear me, mofo?
Wow! You got the platinum pin for Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. That's a real achievement.
Can you hear me, Greg?
Oh, I love the snowball fight at the Matterhorn.
You're such a star
to be helping Daisy Duck.
Good for you.
You're not even, like, watching what I'm doing. You're just talking shit.
My specialist.
I know you're kind. Ooh, let's take a photo. Right, we're gonna make it. We're gonna jump. Ha 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 ha. Hi, Scott. Can you hear me, Scott? Tell me if you can hear me. Oh, this is the Xbox One X game, sir. I haven't changed any of that kind of stuff. I only messed with my mic. But I turned noise compression on. Oh, it's because of my sound gate. Like, if I'm not talking, it'll mute everything on the mic. Bye, Greg, doucher. What does that mean? Flora? Okay, that's fine, Scott. Just tell me if you hear me through the mic. And a lot of the background noise should be better now, by the way. Like, you shouldn't hear a lot of, like, my fans and stuff. What is that? What is that, dear?
I just thought it was funny. What was it?
Okay, good. Ooh, and another picture up here. Let's go do it. What is this? I've already done this one. Haunted Mansion is my second favorite ride, by the way, at Disneyland. I also moved the face cam because I noticed when I was doing the mini games, the middle of the screen on the left side had all my, like, stuff I was collecting. I didn't want to block it. What shall we do next? Say they don't want it. That doesn't really apply to this game, but it's close. Where's my little line? Wants me to go this way.
Up there! Look! Use your wand to collect that one!
Collect what? What are you talking about? He always does this. Look up there! There's nothing up there. I don't see anything. Okay, I guess it can apply to everything. That's cool.
Hi there! Who's moving on?
You mean like I can answer you right away, basically? Yeah, I think I turned that down in the settings. Yeah, like, your lag was really bad earlier. You'd be like, what do I do, and I tell you. And then you don't hear me for a long time. Have I danced with these guys yet? Let's see. No, I haven't. Oh, I hate these ones. Aren't that fun? I think you can change that setting somewhere though. I needed room to play. Boom, baby.
Hey, Buzz has a blaster for you!
I should probably get that blaster. He's been having that for me for a while. What is this?
Welcome back! Always a pleasure to see you again. Since you like photography, you should look at our photo albums.
I already have all your photo albums, so that's okay. Hidden Mickey. Do I already have this one? It's not really hidden. Someone literally, like, painted it there. I didn't even get that money. Oh, it didn't say I got it.
Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
You keep saying that, but I don't see anything that you're talking about. What's hidden up high? I don't see anything. Do you guys see anything? Are you one guy, I guess? One girl? Whatever you are. Where does this thing want us to go?
Tiana is so friendly! She'll make a good picture!
I guess we go ahead and get all these models.
These are perfect. You found everything I need.
Oh, I didn't even realize I had finished this.
Now I'll get that gumbo going right away. Be sure to come back and try.
Who's CGN.us?
I won't be turning back into a frog if that's what's worrying you.
Thank you.
Take care now. Bye-bye.
Find some corn and...
Hello again. Hello again.
I already did these guys, I believe.
Quick, get your camera. Take a picture. Souvenir time.
Where? I wish I could just find money laying around. That'd be nice. Should. The Haunted Mansion's good stuff. Davy Crockett. What a creeper. You've been looking forward to this all day. What does that sound? Yeah, I knew you'd be making fun of me on this one, Greg. Not Greg. Greg was just on here. Jacob. Come on. We finished Doom and, get it. And Halo, so I had to move on to something. Have you ever been to Disneyland, Jacob?
So lovely. It'll be a shame to have to go inside. Wherever did you learn to do? You know, Prince Philip will be visiting his father, King Hubert, soon. And he wants to bring a special
gift. Yeah, I guess it kind of is.
We think the king would like some drawings of the castle. Do you think you could help me create them?
Sure. Do I have a choice?
Goodbye. Don't forget about the sketches, dear.
But it's pretty cool though, because this is a full recreation of the park.
Bear has something for you. You must have really been a big help to him.
Davy Crockett. Where's my little trail? Oh, there you are.
How you doing?
I'm good. Why didn't we hang out when I was there for a week then, Jacob? I always have one regret though. I never got to ride Monstro.
Someone brings me jam, biscuits, and 4 cups of tea.
Up there! That looks like a job for your magic.
No, I want. You mean the fishing pole? There we go. What are you talking about? Up where?
Today, you know, is my unbirthday.
It is my unbirthday too, man. We could have Ubered. We'd have to Uber and do it. Give me that popcorn. Give me that popcorn. I guess so. Today's Monday, so I can wear a hat.
Help me! Oh my, my watch! I can't find it anywhere. We must go to the Mad Hatter.
I think it cost us like 50 bucks each direction when we took an Uber to Hollywood.
Sure to know where it is. Please hurry! Go, go, go! You mustn't be late. Farewell.
Have I ever? Did I get your autograph yet?
No, I can't be late. It's very important that you find my watch. Time's ticking away. Oh, if you knew the queen, you'd understand why I'm in such a...
You probably shouldn't just stand around if you're in a hurry, man. I'm gonna give you a big hug.
What?
I'm gonna make you feel better.
Don't ruffle my whiskers.
And then you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna dance.
Goodness, what's happening?
That's the most awkward dance I've ever seen in my life. Okay, now you're gonna high-five me.
Yes, hello, goodbye.
Okay, you're too white for that. You're gonna sign my book now.
Why, yes, I'll sign your book. Quickly now.
Thank you, sir.
Here now, take it, please.
Okay, I'll see
you
later.
As Her Majesty's Herald, I wish you a royal goodbye.
I need to take a picture right here. It's a small world.
Buzz knows a space ranger needs a blaster.
The Small World sign at Disneyland has a big Siemens logo on it. Like, it's so gaudy looking and, like, out of place. How many books are you finding, though? You guys got forced to hug each other. That's funny. I've only been once. I went to Disneyland once and Disney World once. See another picture thing? No, I don't either. Okay. Is that picture on your Facebook? Oh, there's some stuff over here.
This way! No, that way! Quickly! More haste! Let's speed! Oh, hello there. Would you like a cup of tea? Well, of course I would. How nice of you to ask. The White Rabbit's watch.
You guys get
drunk. Oh no, it was 2 days slow. Quite unmendable.
Oh man,
so
I don't
threw
wear
it out.
This. I just
of
bought
course,
my new clothes.
If Alice wants a watch that is 2 days slow, you must bring it to her. She's very good at unbreaking things.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Oh, and watch out for watches. Do be quiet, young man.
I gotta wear this. I don't wear this. Got a do-rag on and stuff.
This stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
There's nothing up high. You always say this.
There's a goldfish and she blows bubbles at me.
That's cool. Here's some pepper.
Catch! Look out! Look out! He's gonna blow!
That was rude. Did he even sneeze? Real? I didn't even hear anything. Close.
He could have swallowed me. Gee, my school books blew all over.
Like
can
that,
you help me pick them up before I lose them again?
Like that one with the black crows that's really bad.
Goodbye, and thanks for helping me find my books.
Or was that Looney Tunes? Looney Tunes did it too.
I'm waving at you.
Okay, where are we headed?
Pinocchio likes taking pictures. Honest.
Pardon me, but
wait, get your camera.
Oh, thank you. This coin will make the mice very happy, and the birds will love it too. Oh, goodness, I almost forgot. Your new outfit should be ready soon.
Heck, even Dragon Ball's got racist crap in it. Do you see those? Like, all the black people look way different than everyone else, and they have the big lips and stuff. Do you remember that?
Have a lovely day.
And that was just, like, what, the 80s?
Oh, I do hope Lucifer.
I know it's not Disney, but... Where is my line? You're not gonna tell me where to go? Free balling it now? Hey, there's another bird. Four out of ten. I see another bird. And a hidden Mickey. Mickey right there. Look at it. Did I already get that, Mickey? Okay. I mean, yeah, but I was still kind of like, whoa, can't believe I did that. My do-rag on. Bloods. The red shirt and the do-rag. That's funny. I didn't know. A bunch of people think Disney was like Illuminati too.
Hello there!
And they say his Club 33 that he has, just like... It costs like $10,000 a month to even be in it, like, and only like rich and famous people are in it. And they get like front of the line every single time they ride anything and stuff. It's invite only, and like apparently they're all like Mason, whatever, like Illuminati. And I was riding Splash Mountain whenever we went. And this girl sat next to me, and she talked way too much. She just kept talking, and she's like, "My family's Club 33, so I just skip all the rides and blah blah blah." And I'm just like, wonder what your family does for a living if they can afford Club 33. But yeah, I know, it's like a gangster. No, they go ahead of Fastpass. Like, Fastpass, you have to like, go schedule your time or whatever, and you can only get, like, one every 2 hours. Club 33, they just go ahead of everyone, wherever they want, as much as they want.
He has something for you.
Because apparently Walt Disney wanted, like, all the elitists to have their own, like, thing.
Welcome back to my store. I'm sure you'll find one of our photo albums is just what you
need. Like, look up how expensive Club 33 is. It is crazy.
Cover my wagon like a holiday here.
Camera, take a picture. Show me your time.
Picture of what? What are we taking a picture of? I don't see anything.
I hope you enjoy your visit.
Oh, I do. I enjoy my visit so much. I've heard of that place, but I don't remember what it is though.
We finished making
We have some. We have a poor man's Disneyland 2 Frontier City.
Perhaps you could try it on and see how it looks for a royal pose.
It's got all these roller coasters that always break down. People got stuck on them. Someone died at one.
Can you match how I'm standing?
Hey, I'm a crip. You see this? She switched my sides.
There now, dear. Stand just like me. How wonderful. Why, you're wonderful. Oh, thank you so much for all your help. I hope you enjoy the ball.
Snoopy.
Oh, my goodness, my glass slippers.
Poor man's Mickey Mouse.
I've been working so hard, I almost forgot them. Please, could you help me find them? Oh, I've run off without my slippers. Please do tell me if you see them anywhere.
Yeah. Level 11!
Why did you look at that?
The rides at my place, though. Ooh, terrible. They all sound like they're gonna fall apart every single time you ride them. One time I was riding this ride, it was called the Tomahawk. It's basically shaped like two tomahawks. And they swing around and like you go upside down and stuff. And like I rode it like 4 times. Every single time I rode it, it would click in whenever I'd get in. The last time I rode it, there was no click. And so I started to panic and I'm like, oh my god, it didn't click, I'm not locked in. So, like, I'm, like, upside down hanging, and I'm just looking at all this stuff I'm gonna hit. I'm like, alright, I'm gonna hit that. Like, I was so scared. Needless to say, I didn't fall, but I thought I was going to. Where are the rest of these parasols over here? I don't see any more blue ones. Disney pass holder. I wouldn't mind having a Disney pass. I really liked it there.
way! You gotta get a photo with Mickey!
Have you been to Disney World? That's way bigger than Disneyland.
There's lots of people walking around,
you think?
I know you're in a hurry, but could you... My slippers! Oh,
why not on
you.
Twitch? I am too on Twitch. I'm on Twitch, Scott. No one's watching me on Twitch. Well, you guys should both go watch me on Twitch instead of YouTube, because I have to average
now
3 viewers.
Now all we need are invitations. You must be gathering your thoughts.
I don't know, I'm live. I see it right now.
Would you like to talk?
Yep, I'm super live on Twitch. I see it.
Did you have a lovely dream last night?
Goodbye.
I hope it isn't getting too late.
Yeah, that's weird.
The palace before dark.
Huh.
My friend's the bluebird.
There we go. I have 2 viewers on Twitch now. Perfect. The YouTube views actually don't help me at all. I just do it to be nice.
Take a picture! Souvenir your time! Buzz knows a space ranger needs a blaster.
Hi. How many is that? 5, 6, 6. Why are you choking on... Who's Totino, and why did you choke on him? That's not good, Scott.
Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull
There's
it down.
There's nothing high. Stop it. I'm just kidding, Scott. Oh, okay.
Oh, thank you!
I'll get started on the pie right away!
You can turn on Twitch notifications. I'm also streaming to Mixer, by the way, but
me?
I've yet to get 1 view there. So.
Farewell!
Just in case.
Oh my! What was that?
What was that? Hey, what a rhyme, my friend. What is this? Pixie Hollow? I haven't done this yet. Let's try
it. What are you waiting for? Let's wait.
Got some mini games, my friends. Yeah, I even searched for like simple ass games like Mario on there just to see people streaming, and like no one was playing it. All that's on there is like Fortnite. Damn, there's 10 hidden Mickeys in this thing. Yeah, it does kind of suck. I like that about YouTube, that it'll just, like, stick the screen up in the corner or something. Help the fairies tell their story. Okay, let's do it. Shave your armpits, girl.
Hi, my name's Fawn, and I'm an animal fairy. I care for all the animals.
It's like Godzilla talking.
Do you want to hear a story?
Yes, sir.
Great. And you can even help me tell it.
I haven't even finished this week's challenges, though. I'm close.
One sunny day, I was relaxing in a tree, eating cherries, while Tinkerbell was nearby searching for lost things.
Mine just goes into a little screen I can move around, and it stays on top of my other stuff.
Like you're searching for lost things.
I got an acorn head.
I was popping cherries into my mouth one after another.
She was popping cherries. You
I
hear that, guys?
I meant to save some for the baby birds, but there wasn't another cherry in sight. And let's just say those little birds were not happy.
Okay.
I knew Tink could help, so I waved to get her attention. Wave hello to Tink.
Ooh. Got two
As I
ten.
Waved to Tink, I dropped one of her leftover cherry stones. Luckily, Tink caught it, and I told her my dilemma. Tink had a wonderful idea.
Yeah, maybe Jacob's sticking up for me,
Tink,
though.
To make a hole in the ground.
Oh, shit.
Imitate me and drop the cherry stones into the hole.
This is so easy.
In a flash, Tink stuck a twig in the ground and started spinning faster and faster. Before I knew it, Tink had created a perfect hole for planting. I tossed the cherry stone right in. Next, we needed some water. Clap with me for Silver Mist. Put your hands together like Silver Mist.
Whoa. They don't even call husbands
Silver
anymore.
Mist showed up. It's nice having a friend who can produce a small rain shower just by clapping. Look at all that water. But our job still wasn't done. Move the sunlight like Iridesa.
Yeah, you guys can be my significant others.
Iridesa showed up with a handy beam of light.
JK, LMAO.
Sunny disposition, that one.
This is the worst story ever.
Rosetta was the final piece of the puzzle. Copy me as I jump for joy!
This is a... Really? This is the worst story ever.
Sprinkle pixie dust like Rosetta!
Sprinkling pixie dust, fellas. Aw, I missed it.
Without getting her feet muddy, of course, Rosetta added her own special touch. A handful of pixie dust. And a new tree grew right before our eyes. Did you see how fast
that was? I don't anticipate getting very many views when I play this at all. I'm surprised you guys are here.
We flew to the top of the tree. Flap your wings and fly to the top of the tree.
Scott, it's really a long comment, but...
We were flying over the tree, admiring our work.
Nice.
Rosetta had the first one more time, thing Scott. To do. Clap your hands for Rosetta.
I just can't read it for that long and still play this.
Sprinkle pixie dust like Rosetta.
I'm gonna have to redo this, I bet.
Sprinkle of pixie dust, and wow! All the branches burst open with cherry blossoms.
You're Ariana Grande, and you're
just like the first day of spring.
What's that girl's name?
Yes.
Sam McCourty or whatever. Jenny McCourty.
Tinkerbell's plan worked. For the final touch, I let her do the honors. Copy me, spinning in excitement. Do Tink's little hip bump.
Do I get a Mickey? Yeah, I got a Mickey.
Tink gave the tree one little
bump. Yeah, Jeanette McCurdy.
And woohoo! It rained cherries everywhere.
You knew exactly what I was talking about. Tisk tisk.
The baby birds wouldn't be without cherries for a long, long time.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo this. Kind of sucks. Salmon cat.
My new dilemma? what to do with all those extra cherries.
Cherry tart,
anyone?
Cherry cake.
Cherry
pudding. Oh, a nice chutney.
Jamieland Spears.
Anyone?
The good old, what was their show called? I don't remember the show. Hey, I got an achievement. And I still have to redo it, but it's okay. Yeah, Zoe 101. I've only seen Victorious a couple times.
My
you guys remember
Bob,
Ned's Declassified School Survival Guide?
I care for all the animals here in Pixie Hollow. Do you want to hear a story?
Great!
And you can even help me tell it. One sunny day, I was relaxing in a tree eating cherries while Tinkerbell was nearby searching for lost things. Copy me as I gobble up the cherries.
Nom 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 nom.
Copy Tink like you're searching for lost things.
I also miss the old Disney shows like Lizzie McGuire and
I was popping cherries
even Stevens.
Out one after another. I honestly meant to save some for the baby birds, but there wasn't another cherry in sight. And let's just say those little birds were not happy. I knew Tink could help, so I waved to get her attention. Wave hello to Tink!
I think Game Shakers is pretty good. It's got a Kel in it, but it got canceled recently.
Cherry stones. Luckily, Tink caught it, and I told her my dilemma. Tink had a wonderful idea. Spin like Tink to make a hole in the ground.
You think that's why? Oh shit, I don't know how I got
that. Imitate me and drop the cherry stones into the hole.
There we go. Nine.
In a flash, Tink stuck a twig in the ground.
Wait, is my TV not... If my TV's not muted, that's why. Let me see. Oops, my TV wasn't muted. Hey, I had to support Kel Mitchell, okay?
Started spinning faster and faster. Before I knew it, Tink had created a perfect hole for planting. I tossed the cherry stone right in.
Thank you, Scott. But you told me it was good earlier, you liar.
Next, we needed some water. Clap with me for Silver Mist. Put your hands together like Silver Mist.
I was rooting for Kel, okay? I had to root for Kel. Kel's my boy.
It's nice having a friend who can produce a small rain shower just by clapping. Look at all that.
Yeah, Keenan and Kel was legit. I got it on DVD. I want to get like an all that bootleg Blu-ray.
But our job still wasn't done. Move the sunlight
like
Iridesa.
They put like the whole series on Blu-ray. It's called iOffer.com. They put like a whole bunch of stuff on Blu-ray that's not on Blu-ray actually.
Sunny disposition,
like
that
the old
one.
90s Spider-Man cartoon on Blu-ray. Yeah, I have some of the torrents, actually.
Rosetta was the final piece of the puzzle. Copy me as I jump for joy! Sprinkle pixie dust like Rosetta!
There we go. We got all the Mickeys.
Without getting our
get all the Mickeys,
money,
we're good to go.
Rosetta added her own special touch. A handful of pixie dust. And a
I use a paid VPN though, so I'm not too worried about it.
Eyes. Did you see how fast that was?
I filled up a well not filled it up.
We
I have like 500 gigs
tree.
Worth of stuff.
Your wings and fly
I use
to
Fire
the top
Bay.
Of the tree.
I have like 500 gigs worth of stuff, and they never even emailed me
we
about
were
it
flying
yet.
Over the tree, admiring
because of my
our
paid
work.
VPN. Pirate Bay is still
Rosetta
good.
Rosetta had one more thing to do.
Get all my audiobooks from there,
Rosetta.
All my ebooks.
Sprinkle pixie dust like Rosetta.
Mm-hmm. You used to torrent at the library and so messed up.
All the branches burst open with pink cherry blossoms.
No, it doesn't, Jacob. I still use it.
It was just like the first day of spring. Yes! Tinkerbell's plan worked.
I might be able to, Scott.
For the final touch, I let her do the honors.
You just gotta make sure you don't accidentally go to the wrong URL because they switch their domain a lot so they don't get in trouble.
Do Tink's little hip bump. Tink gave the tree one little bump with her hip and woohoo! It rained cherries everywhere.
You guys want some cherries?
The baby birds wouldn't be without cherries for a long, long time.
Hey guys, do you guys hear any like background buzzing or my fan or anything? Scott, you remember how it sounded yesterday? You too, Jacob. You were saying you're falling asleep to it.
What to do with all those
extra cherries? Can you guys hear any of that?
Cherry tart, anyone? Cherry cake? Cherry pudding? Ooh, a nice chutney maybe. Anyone?
Yeah, there's a lot of fake sites. They wait for the slightest little typo or something, and they take that typo over and, like, spam you. Yeah. I put audio filters on, that's why. I got a compressor on, a noise suppressor, and a sound gate. Or noise gate. I think it's sound. Basically, when I don't talk, it shuts off the sound. Then right when I start talking, it opens it back up. And my goal is wrong. I'm at 27. I gotta follow the rules at work today. I don't anticipate many followers playing Disneyland, though. Did you guys see my tweet whenever I said I was playing... can't remember what game it was, but I said I was playing naked. it didn't work. Okay, we finished that one.
You guys?
It's okay. You don't have to be here every time I play. I'm just messing with you.
Hello?
It does help though, because I'll know if something's screwed up or something. Like, Jacob didn't even tell me I didn't have sound. He just was telling me it was relaxing. I didn't know why he thought Doom was relaxing. It's because there was no game volume. Nothing wrong with a good pillow, huh?
That looks like a real Swiss mountain.
When do you want to
eat? How come there's no thingy?
I need some mustard for my hot dog.
Get that.
I think Buzz is over here. I gotta go get a blaster from him.
Can we please go to Adventureland today?
Let's try finding Nemo!
Oh no, I'm saying, like, I didn't even have game volume during that stream. No one told me. I looked back on it and saw it. Time for some Finding Nemo, boys. Oh gosh, what they got me dressed in this time? I hate underwater stuff. Like, the controls are always really bad. Move around, lean, left stick, want to go down, duck. What two random viewers?
Hi, I'm Nemo! Oh wow,
Wow, you're as big as me. Hey, Squirt, come look.
Sweet.
Hey, you want to come play on the reef? It's the coolest place in the whole ocean.
Awesome. Come on, dudes.
What are those? What, I don't know what you're talking about. People watching you?
It's the coolest coral reef ever.
When I start counting, you hide. 20, still counting. 19, 16.
Hiding, I think.
14, you better be hiding. 13,
time to
count to 10, guys. 10, 7.
Watching my stream or your stream?
There's tons of hiding spots in the coral.
3, 2, 1, 0. Woohoo! I'm coming to find. I gotcha. Oh, I know. We gotta go to one of my favorite spots.
You didn't find me.
Sweet. You know what? This part of the reef's great for hide and seek.
Electrical skateboard and slow cool? How do you know they're bots?
20? Still counting. 19,
whoa, nice
16,
one.
14, you better be hiding.
I'm hiding.
Awesome. Nemo's almost 10, guys.
10, 7,
swim up and down, like me.
3,
Nemo, you dumb as
2,
hell.
1, 0, woohoo! Here I come, ready or not.
Whoa,
hiding spot.
Nice one.
We're not seeing
he couldn't find
part
me.
Of the reef. Come on.
Howdy.
But how do you know they're bots?
Get ready. I'm gonna count. No peeking. I promise. 20. Still counting. 19. 16.
I bet I can hide behind the fish.
14. You better be
somehow.
Hiding. 13.
Time's almost
down
up.
10, guys. 10. 7.
Moonfish are tricky, but they make sweet hiding spots.
3, 2, 1, 0. Woohoo! I bet I could find you.
How do you not see me?
Wow, great hiding. Ever seen a sea sponge? The next place has tons of them.
Awesome, dude.
That's really weird, though.
I'll count, and you hide.
I'm gonna add a bot that shows who all my viewers
still
are, I think, too.
19,
how are you even checking
16,
my viewers?
14, you better be hiding. 13,
Nemo's almost
10,
guys.
10, oh. 7,
keep flapping your face so we can stay hidden.
3, 2, 1,
awesome, dude.
Oh, can I look at that? Let me see. Oh, viewer list. That's cool. Huh. Oh well, still counts as a viewer. Ha ha! Just kidding. I didn't know how to check it. That's pretty cool though.
Time's up! Where are you hiding, guys?
Can't find me.
Wanna see a place with ancient ruins? Come on!
Sure. This is
awesome,
a pretty
dude.
Game.
Ready? I'll start counting, and you hide. 20. Still counting. 19.
Totally.
16. 14. You better be hiding. 13.
Time's almost up.
10, guys. 10. 7.
Think he can see me?
careful. Six. These things move sometimes.
3, 2, 1, 0. Woohoo! Time's up. Here I come.
You're a really good hider.
Last game. Ready
awesome
or not?
Ravioli. Sounds good.
Whoa, nice one.
This is the easiest mini
19,
game ever.
16. 14. You better be hiding. 13.
Nemo's almost dead, guys.
10. 7.
Dude, that's a hiding spot.
3. 2. 1.
Ah, 0. It knocks me out.
Here I come. Ready or not?
You wouldn't like our ravioli, probably.
What hiding spot? Rock.
We eat, like, spinach and cheese-filled raviolis.
That was
this
fun.
This game sucks.
Thanks for playing with us. So, you want to go see the shipwreck now? It's kind of spooky.
You scared, dude?
No way.
Well,
I'll race ya.
We'll switch it up a bit after I... I didn't get any of those hidden Mickeys. Tisk tisk, Jakey. How do you get the hidden? How do you get the coral reef hidden Mickeys? Dang it! Coral reef hidden Mickey. No, an actual game. Gosh dang it. We don't have ramen because it has like chicken broth or beef broth and stuff. Press X to wave at the characters. During third hide-and-seek location, it'll appear in the upper right. Quit the whole level without being spotted. What does that do with being white? We're vegetarians.
The coral reef is a really cool place to play hide-and-seek. I'll start counting, and I promise not to peek. 20, still counting. 19, 16.
Whoa, nice one.
14, you better be hiding. 13,
time's up.
Count 10, guys. 10, 7.
Dude, there's tons of hiding spots in the coral reef.
3, 2, 1.
Every time I get Mexican food, I just get like cheese quesadillas or something.
Part of the reef.
Nope.
Aren't we in an even cooler part of the reef? Come on.
Sweet.
I think it said during the third, it's up in the right corner.
Whoa, there are some really gnarly hiding spots.
Ready?
Here.
Okay. 20. Still counting. 19.
Awesome, dude.
16. 14. You better be hiding.
You rock.
13.
Down to
10, guys. 10, 7,
whoa, nice. Go up and down, up and down.
3, 2, 1, 0. Woohoo! I'm gonna find you guys.
You don't like this game?
Yeah,
it's
really
fun, though.
Oh, I know. You gotta go to one of my favorite spots.
I like it.
Get ready. I'm gonna count. No peeking. I promise.
This is so hilarious.
Still counting!
19,
you rock!
16,
get it!
So the treasure better be hiding!
13,
Nemo's almost dead, guys!
10, 7,
Moonfish are tricky, but they make sweet hiding spots!
3, 2, 1,
you guys are so nice to me.
Time's up! Here I come!
I'm trying to hide from Nemo, okay? And you guys just keep talking shit to me.
Whoa, hiding spot!
Nice one!
Don't freak out!
I like Disneyland, okay?
Even more exciting!
The problem is I can't play PS4 because I need that cord or else I won't have any sound when I play. And I can't play PS3 until I get a splitter because it's protected. So I'm stuck playing Xbox One. Or I guess I can play Nintendo games probably. So I can do Switch or Wii U or Wii or Xbox One or 360.
One,
no, I haven't bought that yet.
I
haven't bought it yet.
Ready or not?
Chris doesn't have to join the stream. You stop it.
Guys, follow me. We're gonna go see a whole bunch.
And you don't have to stay if you don't like it. You don't think this is funny, though? Funny stream?
Here I go.
I think this game's hilarious.
Still counting! 19,
awesome, dude!
16, 14, you better be hiding! 13,
Nemo's almost dead, guys!
I just don't want to start a new game.
10, 7,
because I'm weird and I have to. I have to play from start to finish and complete it. I don't want to get a huge backlog.
Here I come!
We can play Sunset Overdrive.
Oh, you are almost in this one.
Quantum Break.
Invisible.
Nemo can't count for shit, huh?
20. Still counting. 19. 16.
I think it's hilarious.
14. You better be hiding. 13. I'm gonna find you guys.
Yeah, I know. I have to get a HDMI splitter though, because it has a HDCP protection the PS3 does. And you can't disable it like you can on PS4.
That was fun. Thanks for playing with us. So, you want to go see the shipwreck now? It's kind of spooky.
You scared, dude?
No way! I'll race ya!
I see Rudy on all the time. He's probably on right now, actually. One friend isn't nope. The only one I see, that's your other friend, isn't it? No, Rudy's not online. Shout out to, Uncaused Money number 2. 02. There's Jacob Rocks 100. I thought you used to be pretty good friends with him. I think I'm going to do one more mini game thingy, whatever they're called. I don't remember what these things are called. Oh, you have a new account? I thought you didn't even have an Xbox. Uh, friends, find someone. The 59 significance. All right, you've been friend requested, sir. Hey, Cortana, open that. Screw you, Scott. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm gonna get off, actually. How do I save? Okay, I feel ya. Well, thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I'll be on tomorrow as well. I might start a different game. Maybe Sunset Overdrive, depending on how long it is. If I can beat it in like 2 or 3 streams, I'll just play that, maybe. See you guys later. Later. You too, sir.